like we owe you one. See me again, kid. Cult's getting real fucking clever. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult, but if we're gonna do it right, we need the death wish.
Coming in hot!
Listen up. That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over...
Air support is coming in! Take cover! On the way!
Finally, someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy. You in? Good. You head over to U.S. Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there, and we're going to red. Rage against those ass wipes.
Something up here.
Severity of the sin. And thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts.
glad to see you. Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but... Hey, wait, please. There's still a few people unaccounted for. Animals to be their property. Thanks. So as I was saying, great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
We're in big trouble. Deputy, they must have taken off with the death wish. That's bad news.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Although most countries in the region have agreed to abide by the nuclear weapons ban, North Korea was
good
not
dog
one.
You got there.
Washington is trying to convince our allies in the area to exert pressure to stop the
Thanks
testing.
For helping.
But it's ours now.
Let's go.
Golden Valley Gas? Is my truck there? Gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far.
At the construction site up north. Hit the gas, kid. I'll shoot. This fucking cult. I knew before everyone else the seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's gate. Believe it? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming, so I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. You should have seen the look people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. Well, looky who was right. Merle fucking Briggs. Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Piggy Payback. Get ready, kid. Thank you.
death wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you?
Once Faith gets her hooks into you, you're a goner.
Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but truth is he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before, well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So I was thinking, if you happen to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
This place used to be so magical at night. Now with the piggies and angels.
There's nothing you can do, 'cause
Just reported in, a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Huh? afterwards killed Faith's priestess. It might not seem like much, but with her out of the picture, the misery's days are numbered. One less place for Eden's Gate to terrorize these poor people. Good work, Rook. Hey, Rook, Sheriff here. My intel's right. You've been freeing our people from the cult. Wish I had 10 of you. This fight would already be over. We got lots more hostages out there. Faith, our people are torturing them or turning them into angels. Scrambled eggs, as Tracy says.